Hey everyone, Juice Man back with another video of a box break. Found this box at Target. It was $40, 10 cards per pack, 4 packs, and it says one exclusive autograph and one mem card. So, let's see what we get. That was the only one I saw there, so let's see. See if we can get lucky here. So we got Brandon Cooks, Antonio Gates, Blake Bortles, Julio Jones. We got Zay Jones, rookie roundup. And what's this? Gary and Conley, rookie. Danny Woodhead, Sean McCoy. Eddie Lacy, Big Ben. Demaryius Thomas, Antonio Brown, Josh McCown, Tom Brady. Got Dan Marino, looks like an insert kickoff, 1994. And there's our auto. TJ Watt, rookie reflex. Not bad. Got Brandon Marshall, Aaron Rodgers, Jared Goff, Mike Evans. Two packs, should have a mem card. Golden Tate, Manny Sanders, Dez Bryant, Tavius Murray. Got a Theo Reddick, little insert there. Michael Roberts, rookie out of $4.99. Lenny Walker, Isaiah Crowe, Marvin Jones Jr., and Frank Gore. So last one, should be another hit. So we got Randall Cobb, Mariota, Greg Olson, Stafford. Got Travis Kelce, Larry Fitz, Joe Flacco, Kirk Cousins, Dante Foreman, rookie roundup. And our hit is Kenny Galladay, rookie force. So there's our two hits from the box. Not too bad for retail. JJ Watt, Kenny Galladay. So thanks again for stopping by. Hit that sub and like button. And we'll be coming back with another box break. Thanks.